phenomenal horse. He leaves the alley really, really hard. I love it. He just feels very solid and secure. He's confident in his pattern. He's a big, strong made horse, but he's still really, really white. So I'm very excited for the opportunity to ride him and expect good results.
Kendra won Austin this year on her way to the circuit finals, has a good time going. 17.2, that put her in sixth place.
Got one foot in front of the other, got the wind at my back, got the bluebird of happiness on my shoulder, along with everything that I can pack. Won't get me down, won't get me down, dig a hole, put me in the ground, won't get me down. So guitar, down to living, and it's main living for me. Well, it's seen, it's shared by fights, and it's sad.